And now it must turn off the battery input and turn off the inverter. This is the current serving cable. Link the two-piece inverter together, and there are second current sharing cable also link. Yes. And we also need to link the communication cable between the two inverters. First piece. Make sure they are tight enough. Then link with the second piece of inverter. Yeah. So the parallel cable is being linked successfully.